How's it going, everybody? Okay, I've just recently become a member of Anonymous, and today is Operation Onslaught. As you can see, I've printed out some flyers, I've got plenty more here, and I'll be doing some letter drops and hopefully going out and letting people know what we're all about, and what the plan is. Anybody that's interested, anybody that's curious, anybody that wants to join, I'd recommend go to this website. Have a quick Q tag there for you to have a look at if you want. Or just YouTube, Google. There is plenty of information there about what this movement is all about. And, yeah, just wanted to let everybody know and document my trip and my experiences. So this is my second day, and yeah, hopefully you guys will join. If you're sick and tired of everything that's happening around the world, like most of us are, then join up, sign up, do whatever you can, even if you just become aware, even if you just become acknowledge the group and understand that the group Anonymous is not about violence. We are not about terrorizing anybody. We are not about creating havoc or any sort of illegal activities. We are just about expressing our opinions about what's happening with the world, and we're about informing other people of exactly what's going on, and we are giving them a platform to do this in. So go to the website. There are plenty of others as well. This is one of the main ones. There is a 1-year plan going on right now. Today is day one. Today is the 30th of July. Thanks for watching, everybody.
I can assure you I mean you no harm.
Who are you?
Who? Who is but the form following the function of what? And what I am is a man in a mask.
Well, I can see that.
Of course you can. I'm not questioning your powers of observation. I'm merely remarking upon the paradox of asking a masked man who he is.
Oh, right.
But on this most auspicious of nights, permit me then, in lieu of the more commonplace sobriquet, to suggest the character of this dramatis persona. Voila! In view, a humble vaudevillian veteran, cast vicariously as both victim and villain by the vicissitudes of fate. This visage, no mere veneer of vanity, is a vestige of the vox populi, now vacant, vanished. However, this valorous visitation of a bygone vexation stands vivified, and has vowed to vanquish these venal and virulent vermin, vanguarding vice and vouchsafing the violently vicious and voracious violation of volition. The only verdict is vengeance, a vendetta, held as a votive, not in vain, for the value and veracity of such shall one day vindicate the vigilant and the virtuous. Verily, this vicious soise of verbiage veers most verbose, so let me simply add that it's my very good honor to meet you, and you may call me V.
Are you like a crazy person?
I'm quite sure they will say so.